Hey guys, welcome back. Okay, I want to take a quick look just at the map, just to get a general idea of how things are going with us. So we've been picking on the Samedhi, which are the Samedhi, however you want to say it, which are the green ones. You can see they've got one, two, it's like three, four territories left. So we've pretty well beat them back. All these purple territories, the ones we've taken away from them. So not bad. So,
the city looks better, but it sure don't smell better.
Let's grab my boss car. What we're gonna go do is actually a good question. What are we gonna go do? We're gonna go do a mission. And the next mission we want to do is right here. So let's head over there. See, I don't think there's any strongholds available. There shouldn't be. No. Okay, let's go head over for this mission. Let's go take on the next mission of the Samedhi. Okay. Yeah, I don't really understand what was going on there. Alright, let's get started, guys.
Fuck are you?
I am the man whose property you stole and destroyed.
Oops.
You needn't dwell on your mistakes. You will not live to learn from them.
That's so?
I'm afraid it is.
Who the fuck are you?
They call me Mr. Sunshine.
Well, listen, Sunshine. I don't care how fucked up your face is. I ain't scared of you, or that other asshole.
Pity.
Gentlemen, I'm through meeting with my adversary. If you please, dispose of this trash.
Of course, General.
Your general? Did you hear that? That asshole thinks he's a... Shit! Fucked up.
Okay. Well, that's starting off well.
What the hell did you do, boss? The Samedhi are tearing our place apart.
That sounds like fun.
Holy shit, are you high?
Shondi, you're like the coolest thing ever. Way cooler than Dex. That guy was no fun.
I'm gonna die. Great.
Okay, we gotta get back to the hideout. I try to do it while we're all drugged out. Man, I can't keep this car. I was gonna put this in the garage. Oh well. Hey, did I tell you to turn my shotgun off? Let's go rescue Shandi. Who in here wants... wants some? Anybody else?
Say goodbye.
Why are you guys down here? This is my hideout.
Ethan looks like you've sobered up some. Pierce called. The Samedhi are tailing him back here. We gotta give him a hand.
Okay. Let's go upstairs. Come on, Samedhi. Why are you in my hideout? Ooh, freaky. Everything's all blurry. Silly Samedhi.
Unless you're ready.
Who's down? Oh, I'm on fire. I'm on fire. Pierce, I cannot be babysitting you. Get your butt up. Those are my people. Probably don't want to shoot them. I got smacked by the hood of a car. Get up! Alright, what else we got? Come on. Why are you still alive? More food. Alright. Who else is over here?
Some help would be nice.
No, bad Samedhi. Alright, just waiting for my health to come up a little bit. We got kind of close there for a minute. Who else is over here? What are you people doing over here? Take care of that fool, would you? Alright, no problem. Oh, we're messed up.
How you feeling?
Comfortable and very hungry.
You need help standing up?
No, I'm good here.
You sure?
Oh yeah.
You know, there could be some more guys looking for you.
You could take them, right?
Probably not. That's good. Fucking lightweights.
That's just too funny. All right. Nice $3,500. And we picked up the overdone. Very nice. Another hood that we don't have. Melee attacks. Cool. Okay, we're here in our crib, so I guess we might as well go upstairs and head and grab any weapons out of the weapons and money out of the stash that we've got stored away. Eh, not too much, but some. This probably hasn't changed. Baseball bat. Yeah, pretty much the same. We got the Ultra Max. Okay, we're good. Okay, let's see. Let's head upstairs. Okay, so we're here at the hideout, guys. I think what I want to do is... Ooh, the car's still there. Let's grab this car. I'm going to put this in my garage. Yeah. I like that car. Let's head up to the helicopter pad. I'm going to grab... grab the Thompson. Okay, we're heading for Fox Drive, which is over here somewhere. Where's Fox Drive? I thought it was over here somewhere. There it is. Okay. They moved it. Okay, in Saints Row 1, this was Fox Drive right up here. That's confusing. Okay. So we're heading down here. Let's go that way. We're going to go do a few more barnstorms. Okay. Helicopter, go the way I'm asking you to go, please. Head over here to this tanker that's kind of docked out on the southwest corner of the map. Okay, Thompson doesn't want to go the direction that I'm asking it to go. It's very fun. Boy, this thing's finicky. Alright, there it is. Okay, you see those pipes that are running over the road, which actually just popped out? There they go. There they are. That's what we're doing. We're going under those pipes. So here we go. There's really nothing to this. Except it didn't count. Alright, let's try the other way. Maybe we have to go this way. No, you know what? We're up too high. That's the problem. I gotta get lower. It started to go off and then it stopped almost immediately. Okay. Just keep doing this until it goes off. I don't really know what its problem is. It should be working. I'm not really sure why it's not. There we go. Hey. Number 16. 16. Huh. 16. According to my guide, we should be on 15. Uh-oh. That means we've done one that I don't know about. Alright, well, I guess we'll find it at some point. Okay. So we're looking for Pilsen at Athos Bay, right here. So this is, we're going to go under this bridge right here. Bridge. Now, according to my guide, we have to do this one from west to east, otherwise it doesn't count. So we'll do that. Okay, I think that's the bridge right there. I think. Lower. Let's go. Oh, come on. All right. Got a little too high, I guess. Let's try it again. Go. There's number 17. Okay, we're going to Harrogate, which is here. And there's the freeway. We're looking for the freeway. Train tracks. Okay. Circular building. We're looking for a circular building. In Harrogate. Yeah, let's get rid of the icon so I can see what I'm doing. This is it right here, I believe. Okay, that's where we're going. Alright. Let us head out. Oh, you know what, guys? This is the one that we already did. We did this during the race. Okay, guys. This is the stunt here. You gotta get under the bridge and through that tunnel without hitting anything. Now, I'm pretty sure we've already done this. But just to make sure, I wanted to try to get it to go off one more time, even if we don't get credit for a new one. Now you gotta go through the bridge, and I think you gotta go the other direction. Don't hit the building! Hey, why are we going this way? This is the oppressor, it's not the Thompson. We don't need to be going all over everywhere. Alright. So here we go, guys. I'm gonna try this one more time. Suddenly we're looking at the... Okay, it's not going off. And there's no reason for it not to be going off. So we've done that one. We must have done it in the race. I'll double check that when we did the helicopter race right there and see if we got it at that point. But we're not... It's not registering. So I'm pretty sure that's what's going on. So if you do already have 17, you should be at 17 barn storms right now. If you're not, if you're at 16, then you got to do this one. So, yeah, it's not going to go off. Okay, fair enough. Let's head up to the Ultor Dome, or we're going to go to the Foreign Powers. We got to go buy these properties. Nope, that's not Foreign Powers. That's Foreign Powers right there. We picked up this territory, but we never bought the stores that were in it, so let's go do that. The Oppressor's a lot easier to fly than the Thompson is, for sure. Slow down there, dude. You're passing to the store. Set her down. There we go. Nice landing. Let's buy the store. $5,000. Foreign powers. Yeah. Okay. Then we got rim jobs, which is here, right next door. Sorry, the other way. Stop bouncing everywhere. Bouncing my helicopter. Did you really want to mess with me? Huh? That's right, fool. I got backup. Alright, let's try to get out of here without destroying the helicopter. And then we got the cycle store, which is right up here. Let's go buy that. Nothing like bouncing your helicopter off the ground, right? Oh, alright. Yes, please. My store. Quit staring at me like that. Okay. We're gonna go to Somerset, which is, I believe, right here. And let's pick up the activities. Right here. That's Chinatown. Well, that must be it. Okay, let's head over there. So we're gonna go do a set of chop shop missions. heading over here. Alright, I think the helicopter is no longer useful to us. Wee bonk. Come on, Femboss, get up.
Ultor would appreciate the requisition of specific automobiles. We, of course, will compensate you for your efforts.
Okay, there you go, guys. We got one, two, three. Yes. How may we help you? Okay, so now we've got a pushback, and we've got some... some cars to take.
I'm glad we didn't buy an American-made car.
You can't do that. The hell?
Alright, let's go. There's a car right there. Thank you. No, you're not going anywhere. Alright, let's take it back. Piece of cake. Nice. Chop shop, apartments. Let's go for the Betsy. Let's see, this is going to be where? Arena District. Alright, let's head for the Arena District. Is that Bulldog? Really? The Bulldog isn't one of the cars that I want? I thought it was. Let's check it out. Nope, guess not. Hmm. I could swear it was. So it must have been... must be the other one. Okay, we're heading for Arena, which is over here. And I guess while we're here, we'll take care of this pushback. I thought we had unlimited machine gun ammo. Why does it say I have bullets? I'm confused. Hmm. Maybe that's, for the other machine gun. Where's the rest of you punks? Also, we gotta look out for one of those Betsies. People! Mellow out, please! Moving on. Two more. Seriously. Out of the way, everybody, please. You're in my territory, fool. Get out. Jeez. All right. Hey, there's my car. Hey, come here. Don't go anywhere. Mine. No, you don't. Get out of my car! Hurry up! Before he despawns. Fool, come here! I don't know what you think you're doing. You're in my car, punk. All right, let's go take this back. See that guy take off? Oh man. That's all right. Nice leisurely drive back to the chop shop. No big deal. Okay. Let's go back to activities again. Hitman. No, not Hitman. Chop shop. Apartments. Energy 4 in the Barrio district. So we're heading for Barrio, which is... Barrio... Where's Barrio? Somewhere around in here, isn't it? I thought so. There it is.
How about don't ever do that again?
Please don't. I'm gonna borrow this.
Sometimes these things just happen.
Let's head to Barrio, I guess. Okay, here we are.
Out. Anyone else want their ass kicked?
My car. All right. Hey, police officer. Don't mind me. Nothing to see here. I'm not doing nothing. That's right. Just be cool. I'm just gonna take this over to the chop shop. No big deal. Everything's all right. Wow, look at that. Is that 3 gold stars for a power slayer? Oh, yeah. That's right, guys. You can take the cars back to any chop shop. It doesn't matter which one you take to. Okay. On to the next one. Raycaster. In Chinatown. Okay, let's go find a Raycaster.
It's important. Let's go real.
We're heading to Chinatown, which is here. So let's go. Alright. Let's see if we can find a Raycaster. These are pretty common. They're not that hard to find. Fools be in my way. Alrighty then, here we are in Chinatown. Spawn me a Raycaster. There's one. Let's see See if we can capture that one. I don't know where he is, but I'm gonna go find him. Come here, punk. It's my car you're in. Get out of my car. Where are you going? The door's right there. Alright. No, nothing to see here. Nothing to see here. That's right. Everybody be calm. Be cool. Near donk. Yay. Okay, guys, halfway done. Alright. This will clearly be the last thing we do for this video. The Melbourne at airport. Okay. I'm gonna borrow this.
I need you out.
Yeah, get out. Alright, we're going to... what'd they say? Airport? Airport's down here. Alright. We gotta go find ourselves a Melbourne, which is a motorcycle. Supposedly down by airport. I don't remember ever seeing any motorcycles down by airport. But let's go check it out. Okay, here we are at airport. There we go. I found one. Somewhere. Like somewhere over here. No, where are you going? Do not dump my motorcycle in the water. Fool, look what you did. You almost dumped it in the water. Not to mention it's got a flat tire. Alright, I'll take this one. It's in better shape. How do I get out of here? The game does not know where it wants me to go. There we go. Hey man, be cool. Nothing to see here. It's all good. Just heading for the chop shop. Dude, what are you doing? I'm sure it didn't take me this long to get out to airport. Uh-oh, there's another cop up ahead. Hey, Do not get in my... Stop it! Get up! Get away from me! Give me my bike. Could you move this pile of junk off my bike? Jeez. Give it to me. You guys are being extraordinarily annoying. I'm not sure that was the closest of the possible chop shop drop-off points. Seems like that was far away. Okay, Bezier Apartments. Yeah, I'm gonna need a car. You'll do.
I've been looking for one of these.
All right, we're heading. Jeez, apartments is way the bloody hell over here. Here we got the police after us again. See, finding one of these guys might be a little tricky. We can go buy one. It'd be the easiest thing to do, but let's see if we can find one first. Do not pull in front of me, fool. Ooh, there's one. Come here.
I'm bringing you in.
Dude, what are you doing? My car's getting away because you're messing around with me. Get the hell out of my face. No one said for you to get out of...
I'm telling you.
Cool. He crashed and parked his car for me. All right. Come on. And look, it's right here. How cool is that? Nothing to it. Alright guys, that was pretty quick and easy, not too bad. Let's go back to Chop Shop. Cosmos. Projects. Okay. Let's go to Projects. Let's see, projects guys is over here somewhere. It's red light, red light. Where's projects? There it is. That's a weird place to put a bus stop. Okay, here we are. Spawn me a Cosmos, please, and thank you. Ha, there we go. Come here, you. Get out of my car. Now where the hell you think you're going, fool? Now there's a million of them. Oh man. Hey, be cool, man. There's no need for all that. Man, why are we getting on the freeway? Game, if you're taking me the long way around again, you stupid cop! I don't want to go this way. And look what you did to my car. Now I told you guys to be cool. Jeez. Where are we going? Stop it! I made it. Diversions again, chop shop, apartments, status quo, in the red light district. I'm gonna borrow one of your cars. Hope you guys don't mind. Let's see. Status quo in the red light district, huh? Okay. That's over here. Let's head over. Let's go find ourselves a limousine. We're gonna need a limo. Seems like I've seen limos down in here before. Maybe we'll just hang out here. There we go. Get out of my limo. Thank you.
I see you, punk. You ain't going nowhere.
All y'all get out of my way, please. Oh, geez. There's no need to put SWAT barricades right where I can't get around them. Man. It's rude. People are being rude. See, I can get around that one. In fact, you kind of helped me out because you blocked that one cop. All right, there you go, guys. We got it. Nice. Special variant of the Combine. So let's check it out, guys. So we've got one hitman done, two hitmen done, one chop shop done, Two chop shops done. So we've got one more of each. That's very cool. Before we head off, why are you in my face? Can we get rid of this guy? Seriously. Good lord. You're my car. Get out. Okay. I want to head quickly over to the crib. Just real fast. Because I'm sure we had unlimited machine gun ammo at one point. And I'm not quite sure why we don't have unlimited machine gun ammo now. This is a pretty cool car. And it's purple. Maybe I'll keep it. Alright, let's head down. Getting really tired of listening to that siren. Seems like all I've been doing for the last half hour is listening to those sirens. Okay. What is...
Man, it's too hot to even get into a fight today.
What is the deal? We have unlimited machine gun ammo. Why are you giving me grief about the machine gun ammo? I don't understand. Thank you. Take that. Thank you. All right. Okay, guys. We'll stop here. Let's go ahead and save the game. Let's see where we're at. Should have picked up a percent or two. 34%. All right. Not bad. Not bad. Yeah, not bad at all. Okay, gang, so we'll stop here, and we'll pick this up in the next video. So I will see you guys then. Thanks a lot.